English, English. Sony Interactive presents Gorilla.
Today, we have a ritual to perform, you and I.
Too cold. Eyeballs will freeze.
Here. Wear this. It belonged to my daughter. Good. Today, I speak your name, girl. Will the goddess speak it back?
Game director. Studio art director.
Normally it would be the mother who declares, if you had one. The whole village would attend, and matriarchs perform the ritual.
How does she not have a mother?
We are outcasts. Even so, we keep the tribe's rituals. Otherwise, we might become like the faithless
technical director
who turned their backs on the goddess. But their wickedness doomed them. To us, were left the splendors of creation. Beasts of air, water, earth, and steel.
And steel.
It is
they don't eat, they recharge.
Another to hunt a machine. You must be humble and respect their power. I will teach you this.
Or they will squish you. Really hope there's no copyright strikes for this.
Hi, Matriarch Tirsa. What is she doing here? Does she mean to forbid the ritual?
Go that way. Go that way. This is all cutscene.
No, 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 off your knees. It's nearly time. And yes, you may speak to me.
You came to bless the naming.
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
But we are outcasts.
You by choice. And she, well... I am a high matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Then you honor us.
Yes, yes. Now go and be ready to declare. Go.
And do it quickly, before someone else finds out.
Oh, Mother, this child needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth.
What's that giant thing on the mountain? There was something on the mountain, and it's not there anymore.
And so her name is blessed.
Stop this at once! What have you done?
I've blessed the naming of a child.
Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child? What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough. And you.
Wow, you're a prick.
I know my duty to them. And to you.
Without consultation.
I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow.
Someone should use a bow and arrow on that jerk. Something's not on the... Oh, there it is. There's a giant spider monster on that mountain. And we shall start a new game in normal, even though I have no idea what the fit, how this works.
Oh, that's a lot of berries. You're quite the gatherer, aren't you, little Bast? Now go and see if you can find some more, hmm?
Go and grab more berries.
Well done, that's a good. Children, come with me. She's an outcast to be shunned.
You're a jerk too.
There. Oh, come on.
Over the mountain, falling and tumbling. Here. But you should ignore those. What the hell is this cave made out of? Okay, did someone make a stalagmite pecker there? Bats!
Looks tight. But I can get through.
Hey, that's not the proper crouch button.
This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places.
Certainly looks like one of the old places. Looks like I've stumbled into something in Last of Us. Yeah, I know, post Last of Us. This happened after Last of Us, well, after Last of Us ended. Always going back to look through the area that no one expects you to look through. You never know what you'll find back here. Or stalagmites, most likely. Stalactites? Stalagmites.
Ross said never go in places like this.
This place is unstable. I see a shiny thing. If it's reflecting off of the... whatever that is on top of that table. Yeah. Where? Where do I find a little thingy? Something sounds staticky over there. There's something. Nothing there. Wow, I'm gonna have to turn up the brightness on this. I doubt anyone can see what I'm doing. Checking behind the stairs, nothing. Wait. There's another behind the stairs. Nothing. Stairs going up, and no way to go there. More bats. Bats don't hurt you, so... or at least I don't think they do. Nothing that way, something that way.
There's something up ahead.
There's more bats over there.
What's that? A dead person.
So a gift from the past is a dead person? No go back point.
There's something shiny there.
Oh. You won't need that anymore. Mr. Skeleton, you don't need that anymore. Should probably clean that off. Let's just assume the future tech is hyperallergenic. Don't be afraid of it, it just magnetized to your skull, which is not made out of metal. It's not voodoo, it's not witchcraft, it's technology. Hey, the displays are actually working.
Lights. Everywhere. How does it do this?
It doesn't look like anything's functional. You want me to go to that door, but I want to see... I want to get around the corpse first. Wait. So I can only go slow. Oh, and this is the first time I'm playing this game. Because Amazon decided to lose my package. Wait, you still say things. Okay, these are definitely corrupted. Hey, I see a shiny. Shiny? Also corrupted. Corrupted. What wouldn't be corrupted? It's sitting in a puddle in the middle of a cave full of minerals and stuff. So you can interact with the terminals and you can see most of the lights, but in order to use that, you have to sneak. I guess sneak mode just brings that up.
Closed. Maybe this device I found can help.
Yes, it might. It might help, as in give you the unlock. I assume press X here? No? Blast door, heavily shielded. Integrity maintained.
More lights.
Hey, that line goes to this terminal, which has a junction going to there, and it's also going to there. And I am walking straight into the wall because I have the overlay up. Yep, keep going that way. Yeah, there. There's a something.
A ship. Hello? It's connected to the door somehow.
Okay, let's do this one first then. Oh. Turn clockwise or turn clockwise?
Changed color.
Turn twice. What about that thing? Dope. Yes, it changed color. Everything's still corrupted. Come on. Let's find some pictures of the real past. That way we can get them to stop believing they're weird.
That color too.
Technology broke everything. Although, that's probably what happened. Technology broke everything. But I want to look over here first. I see marks. Guess I have to go through here to go over there. No, this goes down. Corrupted. Very corrupted. So corrupted, it probably never worked. Nope.
What's that? It's got a device. Like the one I found.
Yeah, take it. Take the device. Can I take the device? No, I can dodge roll.
I think I want it this way. It's the best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Show me. Show me again.
I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Yeah, I'll take the recording and bring it out to show everyone else.
Daddy sure does love his little big man.
Am I just wasting time looking for something that works? Hey! That must have been an alarm clock, and it's very, very broken. Like everything else here. Squeeze through gap. No go back points! Whenever I see a door that says move on, I want to go the other way to find things like that. Hey, let me use you.
Changes.
New Year's Day.
That was a ghoulish touch. So
So there we sit, watching the clock tick down to midnight, and I'm thinking, am I the only one who gets the symbolism of this? It might have been worth it if Skylar had gotten drunk again, but I seem to be a mistake she doesn't want to repeat.
Sucks to be you. Hello, dead person who's been there since a million years ago. Nothing really of interest here. Hey, here's something. Hey, you. You. Triangle?
I saw them lining up in the community room. Like cattle in a slaughterhouse, but smiling at each other. Chana handing out meds, like being alive is some kind of pain to be eased.
Well, that of corruption severe.
I don't want to go quiet. I don't want to trail off. I want a period at the end of my life sentence, not an ellipsis. Hell. An exclamation mark.
So shoot yourself with a nuclear weapon, then.
Too bad. I don't know anyone, anything, anymore.
Yep, gun. If you really wanted a period, you should have, or an exclamation point, you should have used something that made a bigger boom. I take it that's it. I don't see any other little dialogue-y things. Okay, so far this game is fun. Run! This game looks like it's gonna be really good. I hope so, since I had to wait 2 extra days of... What? Actually, 3 extra days to get it. Because the original copy fell off the Amazon truck. I mostly just keep Prime for the same-day deliveries with games, and there's a discount on some games. But my copy fell off the truck, so this is going out the 4th.
What happened to them?
Hey, I see Mark. Why did they die here? I really would like to know. That kind of made me think it's something... unusual.
Machu Picchu. Always wanted to see that. Never did. Why didn't I go with Owen when he asked? Stupid.
Maybe something did happen.
Well.
If it's technology based, I would guess maybe nanites out of control. If it's something that's maybe a genetic virus,
we shall soon dissolve like snow. The sun forbear to shine. But God, who called me here?
Well, that's depressing. Thank you for that. Corruption. Your broken alarm clock. There you are.
Play. Maybe that's all I need. Just an instant, but I knew.
I knew we'd be forever.
Is there 63? Did it just say there are 63 data points in here? I'll probably have to go a little extra to get the last few. Did I already get you?
I mean, seriously, record our thoughts for posterity. Great
Why
idea,
not?
Director Bevins. Like, I haven't done enough for posterity already. Like, I wouldn't be here like this if not for posterity. I'm done with posterity. Posterity can go.
Can go what? What, mister?
And pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Death. I'm sorry. It's been a while.
Either could work.
Really something. So,
can I turn this off?
Okay, from the top, kids.
Can I
Hail Mary, full of grace.
I can move. Wait, did that shut off because I moved too far away?
And pray for us sinners now.
Well, I'm gonna turn that off and try to walk away.
I mean, death. I'm sorry.
No, it didn't turn off from walking away.
These meds Johnny gave us are really something.
This is a loop.
Okay, from the top, kids.
I think I got
Hail Mary, full of grace.
Everything here, and it ended at the exact same spot. Aloy!
He found me. Ross found me. Down here.
Down here.
I'm coming.
You will in the next episode. Have a good day. Bye-bye.